Invited to dine at Wisdom's feast. Wisdom has built her house with its seven columns. She has prepared the meat and set out the wine. Her feast is ready. She has sent her servant women to announce her invitation from the highest hills.
Everyone who is ignorant or foolish is invited. All of you are welcome to my meat and wine. If you want to live, give up your foolishness and let understanding guide your steps.